How's the play going?
I'm nervous.
You are? Mm-hmm. Why?
Because. What if people show up?
Pishy caca. You're nervous about what they think?
I'm nervous to do it. I'm nervous to get up on a stage and perform for people. I mean, I don't need to say that to you.
It's gonna be incredible.
You don't get it, but I'm terrified.
They should be so lucky to see it. I can't wait.
I can. When do you leave, the morning?
Yeah, 6:45. Ooh. Boise.
Boise?
Borden.
To Boise.
You should come.
To Boise?
Yeah, you can knock that off your bucket list.
Oh, that would be really exciting. I wish I could. What are you doing after the tour?
Why can't you?
Come to Boise?
Yeah.
Because I have to rehearse.
Yeah, but can't you rehearse anywhere?
Anywhere you are?
I mean, I guess.
Well, all my stuff is here, and it's in 2 weeks, so I don't really think that would be...
Okay.
...the best idea right now, but I wish I could.
We're just gonna have to try and see each other, you know, just never see each other.
I know, but when are you done?
What do you mean? I mean...
When you finish with the whole tour?
But after we finish, we're gonna go record, and then we go back on tour. You know, we tour so we can make the record, so we can go back and tour the record.
So it's like the long haul.
What do you mean the long haul?
I mean the long haul, like you're gonna stay in this band for a long time. On tour.
I mean, what did you think I was gonna do?
I hadn't really thought it through. I didn't know that the band
You didn't
important.
Think it would be successful?
No, that's not really what I mean. I just mean that you're gonna be on tour for what, months now, years?
Yeah, I don't be, this is it. I mean, this is, it could feasibly be, yeah, for, I could be on tour with this for a couple years at least, just this record.
Do you like the music you're playing?
I don't know. What it matters.
Well, it matters because if you're gonna give up your dream, I think it matters that you like what you're playing on the road for years.
Do you like the music I'm playing?
Yeah. I do. I just didn't think that you did.
Yeah, well, you
know,
you
always said Keith is the worst, and now you're gonna be on tour with him for years, so I just didn't...
I don't know, what are you doing
right
now?
...know if you were happy.
Why are you doing this?
I don't...
I thought you wanted me to do this. It just sounds like now you don't want me to do it.
What do you mean, I wanted you to do this?
This is what you wanted from me.
To be in this band?
To be in a band, to have a steady job, you know? To be... you know?
Of course I wanted you to have a steady job so that you could take care of yourself and your life and you could start your club.
Yeah, so I'm doing that, so I don't understand. Like, why aren't we celebrating?
Why aren't you starting your club?
You said yourself no one wants to go to that club. No one wants to go to a club called Chicken on a Stick.
So change the name.
Well, no one likes jazz, not even you.
I do like jazz now because
of
you.
And this is what I thought you wanted me to do. What am I supposed to do? Go back to playing Jingle Bells?
I'm not saying that. I'm saying
scraping pennies so I can start a club and no one wants to go to?
The people will want to go to it because you're passionate about it and people love what other people are passionate about. You remind people of what they forgot.
Not my experience. Well, whatever, all right? I mean, it's time to grow up, you know? I have a steady job, this is what I'm doing, and now all of a sudden, if you had these problems, I wish you would have said them earlier before I signed on the goddamn dotted line.
I'm pointing out that you had a dream that you followed, that you were sticking to.
This is the dream! This is the dream.
This is not your dream!
Guys like me work their whole lives to be in something that's successful, that people like, you know? I mean, I'm finally in something that people enjoy.
Since when do you care about being liked? Why do you care so much about being liked?
You're an actress. What are you talking about? Maybe you just liked me when I was on my ass because it made you feel better about yourself.
Are you kidding?
No.